28, 2015, a Roswell local was parked at East Chisholm siding at Dexter, New Mexico, with CEFX SD40-2, number 3124, and SW-SD50-9851, a former Union Pacific SD50. The area was non-signal territory, so the crew had to use a track warrant to run safely. After backing up in the siding, then secured the train, they reported it to the dispatcher. The dispatcher then cleared the track warrant, and then the crew went off duty. But there was one thing that the conductor forgot to do before leaving. Carlsbad, New Mexico, with a unique lashup on point. The Ferromex SD70 Aces, number 4072-4070, Ferromex ES44AC, number 4682, BNSF-9s 1077, 1063, 5432, BNSF ES44C4, number 7134, BNSF-9s 5108 and 4430. manifest was approaching the siding at 6:20 a.m. As the train got closer and closer, the crew soon noticed that the switch was actually not set for the main. It was still set for the siding that the local train was sitting at. The engineer slams on the emergency brakes. He and the conductor bailed out, and then... Two trains collided head-on at 6:23 a.m. A few BNSF locomotives were jackknifed, while the SD-50, meanwhile, suffered major damage to its cab and nose after the grain cars from the locals smashed into it. Sadly, the engineer of the southbound freight was killed, while the conductor suffered some serious injuries.
Have passed since the collision occurred, but unfortunately, collisions still occur.